Many freedom fighters laid down their life for the sake of the independence of this country. One of the youngest people to walk to the gallows fighting for India's independence was Khudiram Bose. On December 3, 1889, Khudiram was born in the West Bengal. He was the only brother of three sisters. Both his parents passed away when he was a child. Khudiram was brought up by his eldest sister, Aparupa Roy. His age was less than 19 years old. He was the one of the youngest freedom fighter who has sacrificed his life to the early for the country. Khudiram Bose was executed on August 11, 1908 in Muzaffarpur jail in Bihar. He was trying to kill British judge Douglas Kingford. He lived for very short duration, 18 years, 8 months and 8 days. As a teenager, he became an active participant in the revolutionary circle. At the age of 15, he became a volunteer for Anushilan Samiti and was arrested for distributing pamphlets against the British government. He came in close contact with others. Thank you.